Okay, Merrily. Okay, this has got notes B, A, G, and also note D, which is fret 3 on your second string. Okay. So this is how Merrily goes. Has got repeat marks at the end, so you can play the whole thing twice. And this time I'm going to play the chords and you can play along. I'll give a counting of four and we will do the repeat this time. One, two, three, four.